Raise your hand up, praise him. Raise your hand up, praise him. I'm trying to be somebody's saving grace tonight. There's enough power in this house, not only to save your family, but to keep your family. Come on, don't go out searching the camp. Don't go that way. Don't go that way. Those strange voices. Don't go that way. I'll put it on the line like this. We're either of God or we're not. You hear? We're either of God or we're not. We're either in this thing for real. We're either going through the door or we're not. And he said, if any man go through any other way but the door, he's the same as a thief and a robber. If I could put it on this microphone, here I go, to the voice of Addison. You would hear a lie, I'm going to talk to somebody tonight. You would hear the lies of Addison that says you can't do that. You can't do that. You can't be that. You can't go there. In God, don't you remember who you are? Don't you know who you're connected to? Don't you know who you're affiliated with? I feel like I'm walking in the realm of the Holy Ghost tonight. I'm going and I'm tuning into the frequency of hell. And I hear the hissing eyes, firstly. I hear the lies of the adversary say it's too hard. It's too stressful. It's too tough. It's too rough. But I hear another frequency coming from the throne of God that says, I called you, I anointed you, I chose you, I raised you up. I, you're my son, I, you're my daughter, and I want to raise you up. Did I not pick you up? I'm a model. David, you ain't anointed enough. David, you ain't tough enough. David, you ain't skilled enough. The fact of the matter was, there wasn't David that was fighting the battle. Somebody hear the word of the Lord. David, it ain't you that's fighting. The battle is not yours. The battle is mine. Help me, I'm tired, help me, I'm tired.